Now online, I have 15-year-old rising country star Keelan from Burnford, County Donegal, which Keelan has made a great impression over the past year now. So I'm pleased to welcome Keelan to the show. Hello, Keelan, and welcome to the show.
How are you, Declan? Thank you very much for having me.
You're welcome. Where did your interest in country music first begin?
Well, it began when I was about 2 years old. My grandfather used to stick me down in this front living room every night and play country music all night long to me.
Well, okay, that's good. How long have you been actually singing for in the music business?
Well, music business has started last February.
Well, okay. And how long have you originally been singing for?
Well, I've been singing since I was 2 years old, just singing country music all the time.
Okay, all right. Well, you're a magician, but do you have anything else that you would want to do when you grow up?
Well, I would just love to follow on the music business because, as I say, I've been brought up with it since I was two, and I just love it.
Okay, all right. Well, growing up, and you're still growing at the moment, but who is your favourite artist?
Well, my favourite artist would have to be Merle Haggard, and I was just devastated that he passed away there.
Alright.
So sad.
Yeah. Your new single, Diana, would you tell me just a little bit about that?
Well, it was originally written and recorded by Merle Haggard, and I recorded it in No Sweat Studios in Coleraine with Clive Culbertson, and my most favourite country music song of all time.
Okay, alright. I'm just going to play that song for you, so I'll be back in a minute.
No problem.
I remember it started in 1929 when me and Diana, we came to Alaska to homestead some of this free government land. 40 miles from the nearest gravel road, we cut our life in the Ponderosa pines. We sweated hard to beat the winter snow, but the cabin of time. What have you got planned tonight, Diana? Would you consider lying in my arms? I love you more than ever now, Diana. I'm sure almost grown. The baby's in the cradle fast asleep, just thinking no time he'll be up and gone. Sure does fly now, doesn't it, Diana? It's been almost 2 years now since you've been gone. Well, speaking of time, I guess you know that mine's is about up. I'm gonna see you tonight, just another breath or two. and I'll be home. By the way, what have you got planned tonight, Diana? Would you consider lying in my arms? I love you more than ever now, Diana. I'm sure you're the reason I was born.
So, I welcome Keelan back to the show. Hello, Keelan.
Hello, Declan.
Thank you. Thanks for that song. That was a lovely song that we had. I'm just going to ask you just one more question before I let you go. Apart from you being a magician, you're on Keep Country TV on your show, Keelan's Country. Would you tell me just a little bit about how that started?
Well, Keep It Country, my TV show, Keelan's Country, started when Keep It Country came about. My manager, Steve Blair, had a show called John Hogan, the John Hogan Show. And he got to talking to Phil Mack, and Phil Mack says he would love to have Keelan's Country on his show. And Steve says that would be a fantastic idea. And it just all started from there, and it's going so well since.
Okay, all right. Thank you for that. Thank you for coming on the show today. It's been a pleasure talking to you, and you're always welcome to come back on the show again.
Thank you very much, Declan, for having me. It's been a pleasure.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thought I'm out on the highway, my thoughts are still with her. Such a strange combination of a woman and a child. Such a strange situation, stopping every 100 miles, calling Baton Rouge. The replay of last night's events roll through my mind. Except I see our tourists by sweet red wine. And I see a truck stop sign ahead, so I change the lanes. I need a cup of a coffee and a couple dollars change. Call them Baton Rouge. Operator, won't you put me on through? I gotta say my love down at Baton Rouge. Hurry up, won't you put her on the line? I gotta talk to the girl just one more time. Samantha dear, I hope you're feeling fine. It won't be long until I'm with you all the time. But until then, I'll spend my money up right down to my left dime. Oh, call them Baton Rouge. Operator, won't you put me on through? I gotta say my love down to Baton Rouge.
Thank you. That was Keelan's song, Calling Baton Rouge. A wonderful song that is. Thanks again for Keelan coming on the show. That was a wonderful interview with Keelan, a 15-year-old young country star from Burnfoot in County Donegal.